It is going to be a very competitive tournament in a sense that the top clubs that play beach soccer in this country are all taking part. We have teams like St. Lawrence University, who of recent have concluded the group games in the top league unbeaten. We have the Giants, Mobus, Kumba Select. We have Mutesa Wando University, YMCA, who are showing very good form in the National Beach Soccer League. And also to the newcomers, the executive put it that any new team that participates in the Mwanguzi Memorial Cup and be able to win it will automatically earn the qualification into the top league. I believe this is going to motivate the new teams to get direct automatic promotion to the top beach soccer league. So it makes the new and the old all competing.